These shoes make me feel like I'm a mix of Carrie Underwood and Taylor Swift. Like, I literally feel like I belong on the stage with my super cute, sparkly guitar and my rockin' outfit with my rockin' legs that I really don't have. But in my head, I definitely think that I do have those in these shoes. You guys are gonna love them and you are gonna get all the confidence in the world from them. I think that they are so stinking cute, so stylish, so trendy, and perfect, perfect, perfect for the seasons we are going into, winter and fall. Cannot wait for them to be posted. I'm gonna take them off and give you more of a closer, detailed look. Actually, let me show you this first. So, they have little slits on the side that are show like your ankle. It's like exposing your ankle on the side, so you have one on the outside and also on the inside. Super, super cute. Again, very trendy. Now, let me stand up and take it off and then show you more of a detailed look of what it looks like. It is true to size. I'm a size 7 and I'm wearing a size 7. They fit perfectly, which is awesome. You don't have to go and be like, oh my Lord, what size would I be? No, girl, get the size that you normally are. So the bottom of them, brown. Top, the super cute white look. So y'all know if you've seen any of the videos that I've done, I am very narrative with my descriptions, and the way I describe things is super, like, over the top descriptive, but I don't know, it's just my personality. So this is a white shoe, and what I think of when I look at it is I take a quarter and I scrape off the white paint off of the white shoe, and underneath that beautiful white paint you have silver, like a sparkly, shiny silver metallic look. Boom. That is this shoe described. It is a little booty, so of course it does cover the top of your foot and the back of your foot. It has a little bit of a heel to it, like a block heel. This is going to be good for the girls that don't normally wear heels but still want that little bit of height. Super trendy, super cute. They're super comfortable as well because they're by Corkys. Y'all love shoes by Corkys. I love shoes by Corkys. Everybody loves shoes by Corkys. Again, they're true to size. Also, the front, you have a pointed toe. So this isn't like a super sharp pointed toe. This is more of a rounded pointed toe. Super cute. You guys are gonna love these. I can't wait to see them on you. I also cannot wait to see how you style them. Make sure to tag us in your post when you do wear these shoes.